What's up guys, it's Jay here, and in today's video I'm going to be talking to you about how to optimize Payday 3 for both the Xbox Game Pass and Steam version. It's going to be a little bit different for each person. I only have the Xbox Games version, but I will still be able to show you pretty much everything you need to know. You want to start by downloading the zip file in the description. It's called payday3optimization.zip. Go ahead and open it up and extract it to your desktop. In here, you'll see a README file and two folders of configuration. Go ahead and decide which one you want to use now. Low end is the absolute ultimate performance you could possibly get, where medium and high end is a nice balance of quality and performance. I usually run the medium and high end settings, and for that, you'll go ahead and take these three INI files and just keep them up so that we can place them whenever we need them later. Once you picked out which folder of INIs you want to use, you can follow the README or my instructions in the description below. We're going to go ahead and follow the README since it does have some visual to it. Anytime that Microsoft Word feels like launching, we can start. Jesus Christ. Anyway, we have the Steam version and the Game Pass version. We're going to use the Game Pass version for myself. However, for Steam, you can do the exact same. All you want to do is type start, type in run, enter %appdata%, like this is fucking Minecraft for some reason. Once that opens, go out of appdata and to local. And you can paste it in here if you want. And that'll take you exactly where you need to go. Once you're in this section, you can drag the INI files into the folder and replace. And there you go. Once that's done, you are literally done with everything. You don't have to do anything else. It's that easy. The in-game settings get applied too. All these videos with the extra stuff have been wasting your time. You're welcome. Leave a like. Goodbye.